Actually show our support, to show our solidarity to the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria,
yes, sir.
President Muhammadu Buhari.
Yep.
He has done a lot for Nigerians in Nigeria. He has done a lot for Nigerians in the diaspora. And we're here today to show that Nigerians in the United Kingdom support the President. We will continue to do that because he has done a lot for us. The NITCOM, we are aware of what he did with NITCOM. We are aware of what he's doing with diaspora voting. And we're also aware of the good things that are happening in Nigeria at this present time. The great strides that he's taking in Nigeria, what he did in 2015, and again in 2019. More Nigerians voted for him and renewed that mandate because of the good things he's done, because of his integrity. He's a man of integrity. He's a man that says what he does. He's a man that walks the talk. And that's why we Nigerians in the United Kingdom are here today to say that we actually like what he's doing. We will keep supporting him, and whatever he takes, we will have to do that. Please, Mr. President, do not let any naysayer tell you what to do, what not to do. We support you, and we will keep continuing doing that. In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
Mr. Falco.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And we are praying that God will raise up the right political leadership for our country.
Let us pray.